A TV show with Oklahoma ties making its debut today. I'm very interested in this one here. Two filmmakers, including Tulsa native Sterling Harjo, teamed up with to create Reservation Dogs. It was filmed in Tulsa and surrounding areas.
So Reservation Dogs is the first show on cable TV in which all of the writers, directors, and regular characters on the series are Indigenous. The show breaks the caricatures and stereotypes of Native Americans, who are often portrayed in TV and films as killers standing in the way of white westward expansion. You can watch that right now on Hulu.